Eating trail mix.
Oh, is that something you're doing for the holidays?
No, I'm hungry.
Hungry for the holidays?
No, just hungry.
You're not in the holiday spirit.
Why would I?
Because it's the most holly jolly festive time of year. We need to get you in the spirit. Come with me. I know exactly what we need to do.
What are you doing? I was just hungry.
We gotta get you in the holiday spirit. In the first way, perfect. Exactly what we need. Chairs.
Why do we need chairs?
You'll see. We're gonna be reindeer racing.
Okay, I guess.
Do you get the purpose?
No, I don't.
We are Santa Claus going to the North Pole, and we are leading our reindeers. Ready, set, go! Whee! I'm gonna lose!
What happened here?
You know what? This isn't working out. Let's try a different method.
If you say so.
Follow me. Come on, just around this corner. Look!
Wait, is that Santa Claus?
Yes, it's Santa!
No, it's just my teacher, Mr. Ben.
That is not Mr. Ben, that is Santa Claus. You just got to believe.
No, it's just science teacher.
You know what? I don't think this is working yet. I have one last method. Follow me, and we're gonna need these. To my studio.
Why are we here?
Because we're going to host the monthly show. Come on. Stephanie, are you so excited?
No.
We gotta get you in the Christmas spirit.
And what does it have to do with me being here?
We gotta get you holly, jolly, and festive. So we have to watch videos done by the media kids.
Okay, I guess.
It's gonna be great. Let's get started, Stephanie. You introduce the first videos. Do the honors, please.
To start off today's show, here's a music video by Mia, Jax, Ariana, and Camilla.
I love music videos. Roll the clip.
All right, 3, 2.
Whatever goes around eventually comes back to you. So you gotta be careful, baby, and look both ways before you cross my mind.
Sometimes I can't go home, man. It just voice ain't the same on the phone, no. But everybody's gotta go on, don't they?
Yes, we do, babe.
So if you need a hero, just look in the mirror. No one's gonna save you now, so you better save yourself. And everybody's hurting, everybody's going through it, but you just can't give up now, cause you gotta save yourself.
Yeah, I gotta hang on.
Better than ever, cause your umbrella, umbrella, umbrella. Sun is beaming on me like headlights beaming on Bambi. Now let's pretend the street is a room and you are a Camry. Cause you drama candy, the Tito to my Randy. Now let's produce some thrillers, my chocolate with your vanilla,
The sun will come out.
What'd you think?
It was okay.
Okay? That was amazing.
If you say so.
The next video is a PSA by Joel, Alex, and Kevin.
Play the video or whatever.
Oh, Kevin, it's you. Oh my God, it's been such a long time. Weird after all these years.
What Kevin is having is called an anxiety attack. This is how you shouldn't handle an anxiety attack. Now let's show you how to actually handle one.
Yo, Kevin, I haven't seen you in a long time. Everything okay, Kevin? Do you need to talk to someone?
Yeah, I do. Now see, folks, this is how you should handle an anxiety attack. Be aware and mindful of people around you that may suffer from anxiety and any other mental disorder. Offer help, even just talking it out, and offer words of affirmation.
Wow, Stephanie, that had such an amazing message.
Why are you so happy?
I don't know!
Next, we have a music video by Israel, Josh Pyle, and Juju.
Like
was so sad. I'm crying, bro.
Sounds like a normal song. What kind of music do you listen to?
One Direction. That's what makes you
beautiful. It's time to get hyped, Stephanie. Next is a sports hype video by Leilana and Arlith.
Woo! Woo.
I'm editing my super cool, awesome show, monthly show thing, and it's so awesome, and I found this really cool shark background, and it's supposed to be Christmas themed, but the shark is really cool, and it's just really fun editing this video. I think I'd make an amazing media kit, and I'm just so happy. And my friend's helping me. She's still not getting paid.
And I still don't get paid.
That video got me so hyped. It made me feel like I could do anything.
Haley? No.
Oh.
Let's calm down with the typography by Pedro.
Typography? I love typography. What's typography?
Your gift is very simple to know. You don't have to go anywhere to discover it. It's not in the water. It's not on a mountaintop. It ain't hid under a rock. Now, this is how you know you're not living in your gift. If when the alarm clock goes off in the morning and you ain't happy about it, you ain't doing what you want to do. If your job makes you sick to go to, if you're unhappy with waking up to go to where you gotta go, it's because you ain't living in your gift. What burns in your heart is important for you to pay attention to because it never goes away. That's why people wake up in a rut. See, you hate waking up because you're waking up and you don't know the reason. You're waking up and you don't have no design in mind. Once you live in your purpose, when you discover your gift, you can't wait to wake up. Please understand, pay very close attention to the thing that makes you happy. All of you are gifted at something. The problem is, you keep wanting your gift to be what somebody else's gift is. Identify your own gift, because you already have it. Here's the way you identify your gift. Your gift is the thing that you do the absolute best with the least amount of effort.
So, are you chill? Finally, some silence. I'll take this time to watch the next one. Next is a silent film by Josh Perez, Sebastian, J.Kai, and Omar.
What I miss. You know what? It's my turn to get rehyped. Here's another sports video by Alesha and Anaya.
I miss when she was quiet. Not again. But hey, our soccer team deserves some recognition and hype.
I agree. I feel like I could sing now.
Please don't.
Fine, I'll introduce our next video. The Roo Song! Cooking with Emily.
Cooking Krabby Patties, aka Turkey Patties. So we're gonna start by getting ground beef, onion, cilantro, and some seasoned salt and garlic salt. Let's start. You're going to begin by getting all that meat and putting it into a bowl. Afterwards, smush it so it's not clumped up together. Start chopping up some onions, not too much. And start dicing it with the cilantro. Add some seasoning throughout your mixing. Crack one egg, and then crack the other, and then start mixing them all together. Leave it out for 20 minutes for it to rest. In the meantime, let's work on our rice. You need oil, rice, and then boil it. Get some chicken broth, and then get some tomato. Mix them all together. And leave it out for a few minutes. Back to our Krabby Patties. In a wet hand, you'll need to start smushing it down like a hamburger. And then put that in a pan full of oil. You're gonna do that until it starts getting golden brown underneath. Afterwards, you're gonna start flipping them. It only takes a few minutes. When you're done, put it in a plate and let it rest. Now, getting all our stuff together, put the rice in the plate, start plating your patties in. And if you want, you could add beans as well. That's how you make Krabby Patties. Thanks for watching.
I'm hungry. What about you, Haley?
Yes, I'm hungry for one last hype video.
To get me rehyped!
Next video is by Gary and Kenzie.
Hyped.
You might need that energy because we are on the last video.
Already? No!
Am I doing a good job by getting you in the Christmas spirit?
I don't think so.
Okay. Well, if we must, the last video is a PSA by Alexa.
I don't think I really understand what the meaning of life is or why everybody cares so much about it. But for the longest time, one of my proudest moments was finally talking to you. You remind me of sugar. You made me so happy. I jumped and smiled when I got you like a child getting ice cream. I wanted to be a better me so you would notice me more. So you would care about me. You were so captivating. You're so beautiful. But like any teenage girl, I hate sugar. It tastes good, but at what cost? Professional dietitians agree, you shouldn't eat too much sugar. It's not good for you. It hurts your stomach and makes you throw up after the sugar high. Although I act like I dislike it, I always think about it, about you. For a while, I thought I was just sugar too. Weird, right? How so quickly I can go from thinking there's no meaning of life to thinking I'm meant to be sugar. Grains. Thinking I'm meant to be grains that somehow hurt everyone. But later I realized I'm not. I don't know what I'm doing, but I know I'm much more. I mean, it's just a dumb analogy anyways.
And then he's like, how do you care? We need one trench coat. Yeah.
Listen to Stephanie. That video was really good.
It wasn't that good.
I am so sorry to the creator of that video. You did amazing and I am proud of you. Well, with that, that's the end of our time here. So, are you in the Christmas spirit yet?
Not even close.
But.
No, sorry.
Well, thank you guys for watching.
Hey, get out of our studio.
What? What do you mean? What do you mean?
And you're watching Disney Channel.
Put on soup! Put on soup! Put on soup!
I'm a tree. What am I gonna help with? This is a short story. I don't even know.
3, 2.
Oh no. What did I miss?
You missed the deadline.
What? My English essay? No!
Listen to Stephanie.
Are you okay?
We're keeping that shot.
Where's the feet?
The camera's
on. Oh, the muscle.
And